Hello and welcome to part 5 of the Save Sci-Fi Let's Play of Kerbal Space Program. So, let's head back to here. Okay, let's build me a new rocket. Let's make it a big one. I want this one to go all the way to the moon. One, two, three, four. One of them. Mark that there. There. Cool. That there. Mystery crew, canister times 2. There and there. Comms times 4, just because redundancy is makes perfect. Where the frill would I just put that? Smudge on my screen. I'm an idiot. The hell did I just put the antenna? I'll just assume it disappeared. There. Okay, propulsion. 1, 2, 3. That. Separator. Actually, no, screw, I'll go 2. I think it'll be the first one on the next day. One, two, three, four. Okay, let's go back up here for a second. This will either go well or catastrophically wrong. In sneaking suspicion it'll go well, all things considered. Okay, so what I should have done is checked the breaking of the stacks a little bit better. So that we make it all launch it for the right second time. Those engines, that engine, try at the same time, then those will disengage, that, and then that'll disengage here, try that, then I can disengage one engine there, and then try the last one. The parachute is on the thing. Okay. Lock, and lift off. Oh, she's struggling. Go! Oh yeah, she's tipping over. Tease her back up. Tease her back up. Tease her back up. Oh, she's too top heavy. Oh god no. Oh god no. Oh, thank fuck for that. Where'd my other mystery goo go?
How bizarre.
Anyway, let's open the mystery goo just as I can. Keep data. And let's sail down to the ground really quickly. 200. 100. And landed. Dink! Okay. Back to the Space Center. Not what I wanted to go through. Roll that thing down just as I can. Space Center. Do 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 do. Come on. You. Cover. 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 Okay. In case you're wondering, I did a little bit recording before, and then realised I wasn't actually recording video, because, you know, I'm an idiot. So... disengage. That down there. Yep, okay, good. Let's save it and launch it. I am determined to get to Moon, but only to orbit it once. Record it. Stage early. Believe it or not, guys, he's actually got me to the moon earlier. Oh! That was terrifying. So, I don't think I'm going to be getting much higher than this, so I may as well observe the mystery goo. Soon. That was something splashing down way too fucking close. Presumably that's the bottom of the rocket. Go back to the space center. Let's get a research, shall we? What have we got? Struts.
Okay. Here's hoping I can keep the nose up for this flight. If I can, I know I can get to orbit. Took out my damn parachute! Son of a bitch! Okay. Let's go back to the center. Okay. What the first one? I'm gonna take them off the bottom. On the top. Didn't find out, I guess. Oh, I wanted one launch in space, which is done. It works in my favor. So far, so good. Sandra Bullock moment. There we go. Back to the Space Center. Cancel. Zoom. Back to the Space Center. Try that again. Sort of a thing. Eh.
and launch.
One down there.
Getting further and further away.
I don't understand why this is more stable than last. I just noticed a little purple down the bottom. He looks like he's going to be sick. He's like,
silly girls.
Okay, so separate. 27, 28. Tilting 90 degrees. Tilting to 90 degrees. To 70, whatever works. Separating. So lock in my new handle. And rotated the wrong way, should have rotated the other way. It's 90 degrees. way too far. Tease it back a little bit. A bit more. Throttle up. Throttle down. Put that in my throat. That made it slightly more sensible. Best of my ability. Come on! Nope, I'm aiming away from the moon again. So aim for the moon. Aim for the moon. And throttle up. Maximum. Throttle down. Towards Kerbal. Just towards the sun. Everything I've got. Okay. Close. So very, very close. Spent too much time on that.
kiss the atmosphere.
I got you home, little Kerbal, I got you home.
Way too fast though. Oh god, your chute's on fire. That's probably bad.
And I got you home. Got you home! Way to go, little Kerbal. Alright, that's the end of this part, and I shall catch you in the next one.